this year, because of the pandemic, we have moved all of the rehearsals and the performances out into different parts of the Notre Dame football stadium. We're putting 16 students in there. It's made of brick and cement, and so the sound is reflecting in all kinds of beautiful ways.